Programming, without doubt, is difficult. However, it is not too difficult for most of us. It requires some skills, like analytical thinking, problem-solving skills as well. Maybe we can even risk a statement that it requires some level of IQ. But I think, basing on my experience, the biggest and the most fundamental requirement is that you like it. That's it. If you like it, you can learn almost anything in programming. There are hundreds of programming languages, and Wikipedia says that there are around 700. The most important are those which give you many possibilities, those which are commonly used by other developers. The five most popular languages are currently Python, JavaScript, Java, C#, and C. I wrote my first program for Commodore 64 computer in 1991, and I've been programming since that time. But in 2005 I met C#, and I got really interested with this language and started using it along with C++. But the real breakthrough was in 2008, when Microsoft introduced so many excellent features to this language, so that it became really formidable, powerful language. And since that time, I've been using C# as my main language. I think that programming is one of the greatest professions for the future. Not only the nearest future, but also the distant one. And when you choose your future profession, you would like to have this luxury of not having to look for a job. Yeah? And this is exactly the case for skilled software developers. The jobs, the recruiters, the companies look for you. Apart from being a developer, I'm also a teacher. I've been working as a teacher for 16 years. My name is Marcin Jagiełła. I am a senior software developer in Volvo.